Father, as we praise you, Lord, we know, Father, that we do a good thing, Lord. As we praise you, we know that we do something that is pleasant and that is fitting, Lord. And I just pray, Father, that you will cause each one of our hearts to be opened, Lord. And as we spend time in your presence, as we come before you, Lord, longing to meet with you, Lord, as we come before your presence, wanting to see you, wanting to hear from you, wanting to know you, Lord, I just pray that you will open our hearts, open our minds, that you will show us, Father, the things that hinder us, Lord. You will help us, Heavenly Father, submit those into your hands and enjoy freedom. Help us, Heavenly Father, lift up holy hands to you, Lord. And we pray, Heavenly Father, that you, Father, will find pleasure, Lord, in our praise. You will take joy, Father, in this offering that we bring unto you, Lord. We know, Father, that no words will ever be enough, Father, to sing of your praise, to sing of your glory, to thank you, Lord. Words will never be enough, Lord. But as we come into your presence, Lord, we bring all that we have, Lord. Knowing, Father, that you take joy in the little that we bring to you, Lord. Father, we pray and we ask, Lord, that we will see you this morning, that we will be able, Heavenly Father, to gaze at your beauty, Lord, to dwell in your house, Father. Arise, 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 take your place, be enthroned on our praise.
Take your place, be enthroned on our praise. Arise, king of kings.
Father, your word says that you are enthroned in our praises, Lord. And we give you praise, Lord.
We lift you up, we lift you up, we lift you up on our praises. We lift you up, we lift you up, we lift you up on our praises. We lift you up. When we have plenty, Lord, we will praise you. When we are in need, Lord, we will praise you. Oh, Lord, through trials, we will praise you. Be enthroned. Be enthroned. Be enthroned in our lives. Be enthroned in our praise.
Thank you.
praise you in the heavens.
Praise you in the heavens, joining with the angels.
Tell him, Father, we want to worship you, Lord. Irrespective of what happens in our lives, Father, we still want to worship you. We still want to believe and know, Father, that you are good. Just lift up your hands to God and sing it out to him. I will worship.
I will worship, I will worship you with all my heart. I will worship, I will worship, I will worship you with all my heart. I will worship, I will worship, I will worship you with, I will worship, I will worship. I will worship you. Let everything that, everything that, everything that has breath, praise the Lord. Let everything that, everything that, everything that has breath, praise the Lord. Let everything that, everything that, everything.
Praise you, Lord. There is none like you, Father. Father, you are strong. You are mighty to save, Father. Every mountain bows down before you, Father. And in your presence, Father, whatever is before us, Lord, you who caused the seas to part, Father, you will cause it to move, Lord. Who is like you, Lord? Who is like you? There is none like you, Father. There is no other name that compares to your name, Lord. At your name, Father, every chain is broken. Every broken heart is made new, Lord. Who is like the Lord Almighty? 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 Who is like?
Ring with
Who can stop the Lord? Let's sing, who can stop? Who can stop the Lord Almighty?
Who can stop the Lord Almighty?
Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop? Who can stop the Lord? Who can stop the Lord? There is no one. There is no one.
Who can stop the Lord?
Thank you.
How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God? And all will sing. When I cannot stand, I fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. So teach my song to rise to you. When temptation comes my way, when I cannot stand, I fall on you. Jesus, you're